38.
No problem.
Right, I'm arresting you on suspicion. Between November 2016 and October 2017, conspiring to import and supply Class A and B controlled drugs, conspiring to import and supply firearms and ammunition, money laundering that you suspected of converting and transferring criminal property and removing criminal property from England and Wales, knowing or suspecting it represented your own or another person's criminal property. Of course, you don't have to say anything, it may or may be offensive if you don't mention when questioned something that puts you later in line on court, and anything you do say may be given an evidence. Okay? Right. And
that's,
you just come
okay
up
there now. That's okay, great.
Yeah, it's
did you hear what I said then? There's three offences.
This is what the colleague's got to say.
It's just three offences in total. Conspiring to import and supply Class A and B controlled drugs, conspiring to import and supply firearms and ammunition, and money laundering offences. Caution, you do not have to say anything. It may or may be offensive if you don't mention when questioned something which you later rely on the court, and anything you do say may be given evidence. Do you understand that caution?
Yes.
You do understand that caution. Okay, you got any reply to that?
No, I can't.
Manage. Just sit on this one, Thomas. Just sit on that one.
A little bit of hit, honestly.